The problem of waste plastic pollution is global. There's no one solution. You need to have multiple approaches, improved waste management, increased recycling, and also implementing circularity into the plastic sector.
There's a lot of this so-called greenwashing that is happening in the world. People are just putting a label on something and saying it's biodegradable. But now, as a country, we can test those products. The CSR is the only institute in Africa that has a facility to test biodegradability of materials.
Compostable plastics have a role to play in solving the waste plastic pollution problem as well as mitigating climate change. Biopolymers, compared to conventional plastics, the GHG emissions are almost reduced by 75% because they are plant-based.
So one of the programs that we have within the CSIR is to try and modify the properties of these polymers so that they become biodegradable. We also do work in terms of technology development and innovation, which allows one to develop models and scenarios and the direction that the country ought to take in terms of plastics within South Africa.
We interact with a lot of people, a lot of entrepreneurs, SMMEs, who are very keen to take on our ideas, to engage with us. And they're also keen to develop new industries using some of our technologies. So that really excites us. You know, we are not just about making materials or blending polymers. In the long run, it's solving problems.
Let's innovate for a better tomorrow. Let's beat plastic pollution.